something a bit different today. We've got quite a large engine on the test bench, the ROTO horizontally opposed four-cylinder four-stroke at 170cc. This engine is for a model aircraft, but I think it'll be very, very nice on a motorcycle. You can see the size of the propeller. That's one, and there's several more on the table across to my right here that we've tried on it. The engine runs extremely nicely, but you're going to need a large aeroplane. Let's have a look and see how it runs.